A White Rose by John Boyle O'Reilly. Read for LibriVox.org by Clarica. The red rose whispers of passion, and the white rose breathes of love. Oh, the red rose is a falcon, and the white rose is a dove. But I send you a cream-white rosebud, with a flush on its petal tips. For the love that is purest and sweetest has a kiss of desire on the lips. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.